Are you looking for something fun to do in Houston this month? Natalie with It's Not You, It's Me is here to share some awesome shows and exhibits you can check in September. So I've got my calendar, my imaginary calendar out. What am I going to do this month?
Well, I just think that it's kind of a great opportunity this month. There's tons of art kind of ways to support the arts, you know, performing arts, visual arts, different ways to do that. And the first step, starting up with something I think I'm the most excited about.
Okay, let's hear it.
Giselle, the ballet, which is a classical ballet, so beautiful, ghost story involved. Yes. Oh my gosh, have you not heard of that? Okay, so I wrote a paper about Giselle in college. Fun fact, yes, I studied dance for a second. But it's such a beautiful performance. The costumes, it's one of the most challenging ballets, I think, still to date. So it's gotta check it out. It's here through the 15th.
Okay, so you got to make those plans real quick.
Just weekend shows, so so this weekend,
Oh, wow, that sounds awesome. My sister was a dance major in college, so that sounds like right up my alley. Yeah. Okay, what about museums?
Okay, so the Museum of Fine Arts has an exhibit that's going
on. James, what are you doing there, James?
So it's the Icons of Style exhibit. It's 200 photographs from different artists, and they're actually hosting an artist talk with Langston Hughes this weekend, September 14th from 3 to 4 p.m. It's free, so check it out. Go to the exhibit and then you get to see one of the photographers talk about his works right there in front of you.
One sounds right up my alley. That sounds really interesting. What else can we look forward to?
So also this weekend is opening The Winter's Tale at the Alley Theater. And so this is if Shakespeare was writing a play about Houston.
Interesting.
So it's a Shakespeare play. It's a Shakespeare play that is based in Texas and told through the story, or told through the eyes of a Houstonian boy.
I wonder if that means there will be accents. Accents?
I hope so. I can't wait to see it because I just, like, as a proud Houstonian, I want to see, you know, Shakespeare do Houston,
and
basically.
A few y'all references
be
nice.
For sure.
Okay, what else?
So another kind of big juxtaposition, Jeff Goldblum, who, like, we know as a famous actor, he has a band.
Oh, casual. Some people have all the talent.
He has a jazz band, yes. And so he's performing at Jones Hall. Coming up, I believe it's the 20th, is his performance. And so that... that's going to be pretty interesting because, you know, I kind of refer to him as that one actor your mom thinks is handsome.
Is that the Apartments commercial guy, or am I thinking of the wrong person?
You know, I don't know.
Okay,
but maybe
it's not.
That's
maybe
not listed on his IMDb that I looked up.
Okay,
but Jurassic Park is, so that guy.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, this one I'm really looking forward
to.
Drag Diva?
Yes,
what is
really,
this?
Really switching this up here. So, Drag Diva Brunch is a series that's going on at House of Blues. There's actually two times to catch it this month. And so one is this weekend. So check that out. And the other's later in September. And so this weekend is Beyonce. Beyonce theme, because it was just Beyonce's birthday. So happy birthday, Beyonce. We have a drag show about you.
And then the next one is Sex in the City.
So
come on now. That sounds amazing.
Sounds pretty cool.
Okay, if you forgot any of that information, because there's a lot to do this month, go to itsnotyouitsme.com for all of that. Thank you so much. Looking forward.
If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just like it. Thanks for watching.